This area is called the Unsbison Beach, located about 2.5 miles away from the town of Viewfort. It is well known to many beach lovers in the south of the island.
The body of a male was recovered by police at the Unsbison Beach in the quarter of, well, near the town of Viewfort on Thursday, the 27th day of November, about 4:10 p.m. The body has been identified as that of 26-year-old Eden Augustine of Piero in the quarter of Viewfort. Investigations surrounding the circumstances leading to the death continue into this matter. To this point, it did not appear to have begun decomposing.
In 2007, the island recorded 25 homicides after a record 44 in 2006. However, 2008 has seen a dramatic increase in homicides so far. Desmond Collymore, HTS News, Channel 4.